Franco.
Dude, what'd you have?
We have no time, okay? We must focus. We gotta get everything back into its original place.
The photo album. There were millions of pictures of the apartment in the photo album. We just go through it and match everything to the pictures. That's perfect, huh? That's brilliant. So really, what do you have?
Hey, Joey. Some beer for you.
Don't you mean for whom?
Listen, I was gonna order some pizza. Want to share one?
Pizza? Yeah, sound like I never had that before. Bump, bump.
Is there something you want?
All right. Let's just get this out in the open, okay? You're hot. I'm lovable. Clearly, there's a vibe going on between us. But we're roommates, and it's a huge mistake for us to continue down this road.
Joey.
No. I'm telling you. Imagine yourself living in a supermarket, and you will understand. Okay? So the question is, what do we do?
Well, I don't think there is anything to do. I think you're really sweet. But I'm just not interested in you like that. You're a really nice guy, and I'm happy to be your roommate and your friend. I'm just, you know, I just don't feel that way about you.
Oh, I see what happened. It's because I was trying to repel you, right? Believe me, you'd feel a lot different if I turned it on.
I think so.
Oh, I do. How you doing?
I'm okay.
What?
What?
Oh, dear God!
Why is everything different?
Bye. Well, I don't see anything different other than the fact that the room got so much brighter when you came into it.
Well, the end table is wrong, and the couch looks bizarre, and don't even get me started on the refrigerator magnets.
Well, don't be mad, okay? But after I unpack the boxes, I want to do something nice for you. So I clean the apartment. So I moved everything around, and then I forgot where it went back. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Chandler, are you afraid of me or something?
Do you want me to be afraid of you?
Of course not. My gosh, Chandler, what you did, it's just a wonderful thing, and I really appreciate it. I know I have this weird thing where I want everything to be in the perfect place, but I would never expect you to worry about that.
Really?
Of course.
Oh, well, you're the best. You come here to me.
All right, hold on, okay? First things first. Okay, now, did Ross sit anywhere while he was naked?
So it said that by the year 2030, there'll be computers that can carry out the same number of functions as an actual human brain. So theoretically, you could download your thoughts and your memories into this computer.
and live forever as a machine.
So, Denny, you know what? You know what we're doing right now. You and I, we're interfacing.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Put a boom. Psh.
My name's Chandler. I just moved in next door. And I was wondering if you'd be interested in battling me in a post-apocalyptic world for control of the galaxy's last remaining energy source.
Sure, play away, baby.
So, Justine around?
No, she's at dance class.
Can I check out what she did with my room?
Yeah, but hey, look, don't go through her stuff. She gets really mad.
Oh, my God. What is this? It's like a guy never lived in here. Look, you gotta be careful. This girl thing is dangerous. It's spreading already.
It is?
Is this your pretty pink pillow on the couch? Is that your tiny little box that's too small to put anything in?
No.
No! Okay, this is not good. You are a guy, okay? This is a guy's place. If you let this go, you're gonna be sitting around with your fingers soaking and stuff.
All right, you're right. I'll talk to her.
Yes, talk to her. Be a man.
I'm a man.
Defend yourself.
Taylor, come on. We have to hit the new dust rubble.
Be right there, sweetums. Totally different situation.
So that my boss doesn't see you, because Kim will just freak out and she already doesn't like you.